stacked a little bit, and I don't know what's up in there. Let's go have a look. I don't think you can get up here. I think I've heard some stories of people trying to get up here, and the only way to get up on this thing is from the back to get that. I think you've got to go up and over, and then you can't kind of like drop down. So people are like launching in from like different places. There is a thing up there. Also don't know if I can get up onto certain roofs, and I'm guessing that's how it's supposed to fight that guy, but I had a grenade, so you know what? Grenade it was. I need to get closer to that. Either way, I think I've got most of my inventory is full. What are you? You're a little... You're the peace sign thing, aren't you? Hit me up with the extra health. That's a bit of a waste, but sure. Grab that. We'll take this all home. And I'm guessing the neon stuff probably... I can't remember if it lights up or not. Powered or not powered. But either way, I think I'm entirely full with gear. If you want to put that on and we want to get going. Alright, hold on. This thing. Can I... Where is to push? There we go. Alright. Off we go. I'll come back for stuff. I will have to come back for stuff. That actually wasn't too bad. I wasn't expecting to die where I was, although I did really well with fighting. Some of those shots were pretty freaking on the spot. I'll come back pretty soon because I need a lot more ore and stuff to go. But yeah. I don't know. Not too bad. Basically chockers full of ore at the moment. I can line this up a little bit straighter. I can kind of like just cut straight across. That place is a bitch to get up and fight. There's just not enough cover. The car park is great for ore, but I already, like, basically mined it all out. I need to feed her, too. Also, I can't believe that the swimmy thingy that I've got actually helps me get out here sometimes. It does help. I just don't remember I've got it, and then I don't remember to use it. It's quite the effort. Azula has decided to go and lay out on the tiles. She's given up on the desk. I don't blame her either. It is sweaty hot. It is something. Christmas is gonna be gnarly. It's gonna be like gross, this kind of temperature. But anyway, it's one of those nothing I can do about it things. So I'm pretty much at the point now where I'm like, because there is nothing I can do about it, there's no point in like basically saying stuff about it. Yeah. At least my place kind of lights up nicely. I kind of want more light than that. It's getting cold. I like how from, what is that, 9? No. Yeah, no, that's from like 9 PM at night or something like that. It goes like really cold. No, that's 7, sorry. 7 PM onwards goes like really cold. You're hungry. Yeah, I know you're hungry. Look, we're trying desperately to get home, but this thing doesn't go any faster. If I had a motorboat, we might be actually traveling around a fair bit faster. But I don't have that yet. I could make it. I think I can. I think I have to have the steel ingots, perhaps?
Cheese.
Snipe. You're cheese slapping me. At this rate, I'll have enough cheese slices to make some good ramen. Welcome back. How you doing? How's your day going? I am nearly back home. The place is actually looking kind of nice, honestly. From this perspective, it looks sort of nice. That's a lot better than the other one was, and I can have those trees out the front and leave them there. Kind of, I just went and like basically decimated an island, Snipe. I kind of like went and took all their shit. I got killed once, so it happened. What that? That's it. Going to curling practice nice. Oh, cool. I didn't know you played curling. I fucking love curling. I think it's an awesome sport. It's actually one of the few, like, Olympic sports that I like watching. Not really a big sports watcher, but that's one that I enjoy. It's, no, it's the Prolix first genocide. Ah, oh, it's not my first genocide. Just one of many. Let's get some of this on, some wood. Yeah, no, I've killed a few islands worth of people. The only problem is somehow they fucking replenished. I'm not sure how. Let's get that in there, too. Is that one of the most Canadian sports? It is. I think that and hockey is kind of both stereotypical. Let's see, which one did I kill off then? I'm not quite sure. I'm guessing it's got to be probably... It can't be the mutants. It's got to be... Oh, for God's sake. I was like, what the fuck? I'm like, man, that's some... How many is that? I'm sorry, that's what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10? Possibly 11? The fuck is going on here? Was that hockey was invented in Canada? That doesn't surprise me. It's pitch black for us. What, the game? Well, it doesn't sound like that many, but since they can fire from the water, I don't know why they're not coming in closer, but that doesn't bother me. I'll tell you why, because I can get up here and hide in amongst this shit and just be like, hey, mate. You should definitely, definitely die out there. I forgot to feed her. Oh, yeah, when it's nighttime, it's pretty dark. I've got a headlight, but it's not going to help me at a distance. Oh, God, why did you stand up? Somebody is destroying something underneath me. Hold on. Let me sneak around the back. Hi, mate. Are you one of those cunts that's invulnerable? Not to knives, you aren't. There is crabs under my boat. Look. Yeah. Look, it doesn't help me that much at nighttime for, like, seeing anyway. The headlight is extremely limited. I don't think I've got that much ammo on me either. I don't mind you guys being out in the water. That kind of actually works for me. Did you just destroy my cotton? Are you serious? Look, I need a long range gun. I really do. If you guys, if I ever get a fucking sniper rifle of any caliber, you guys are absolutely fucked. Absolutely fucked. Going back to left? No worries, Grim. Alright, they are hard to kill in the water because you got to get like a headshot on them, but then they take like several headshots, which is weird. At least they're like, they're staying down in the water though. I was really expecting them to come up on land and fight me for reals. But I guess they don't want to do that anymore. Okay, there's a couple more to go and I know it. There's one like right here. You fucking swim away from me, you cunt. Swimming and shooting. No, oi, oi. Who hit me? Who cut me then? Is it fish peeps? They're not supposed to be fish peeps and I'm dying of hunger. There is a crab right there. I could sock that crab. Come on, mate. Come on, where's your fucking mate? You're dead. Are you guys all dead? Possibly. Alright. You had coke, you had cotton. Floating butts everywhere. More soft drink. I don't know why you guys all stayed in the water. That was some weird choices by your part. I'm slowly dying from, there's another one up here. I'm dying from, like, lack of food right now. Her stamina has basically gone, give me this motherfucking crab. I saw it over here. Where is it? My health is actually decreasing. I don't have enough time to find this fucking crab. It can wait. It can come onto my land. Get upstairs and get some stuff. That was weird. I knew I was going to get attacked eventually. Yeah, I get it. You're dying. Yeah. Have some food. Have some bird legs, things. They'll be fine. Head up some of that. Okay, you should be good now. Hopefully. Is this out of wood? Jesus. Oh, man. So I keep getting attacked by groups of like 10 or 11. Like the orange horse. She, what is that? Segregates the crabs. Now the crabs are like legitimate food. The orange horse thing is just, I just don't want to go through another Avalon scenario. Like Avalon was such a fucking big whinge. Like, every single time I wanted to go on a caravan, Avalon was just like, oh, I don't know, I don't feel like that. And I'm just like, can you get the fuck out of my colony? Like, please stop existing. And he was just like, I don't know about that either. And I'm just like, do you honestly want to be part of my colony or not? And he was just like, not really. And I'm like, well, okay. So I killed him. Let's see. What did you shoot off here? I saw something go flying. So what was it? Yeah, there is also birds and stuff. I need to kill some of them. Where is... There it is. Come here, you. It's mine. Alright. Now. I knew I saw it. Would you let me in my fucking boat? Jesus Christ. Okay, let me take some of this shit upstairs. I can't carry all of that. That's fine. Okay, the other problem that I've got when I get attacked is that I have been getting attacked by two groups of 10 or 11 back to back. So by the time I finish dealing with one, another group tends to swim in. So that's why I'm like more on edge than I should be for this game. Okay, I don't know if I got... I don't know what just happened there, but I just don't care. Let's see, I need water. And I couldn't carry it because of course I fucking can't. Can you put that there? Give me that. Can you cook that? They'll get rid of that. Get that out of my face. Put the water back. Put the fish back. All the fish. Crab. Crafting. Give me that. Okay. All those go in there. I've got one of these now. I don't know. I don't love it. Don't hate it. I think it's fine. Can I, like, legitimately just put that there? Okay, let's put that there. Please stop breaking shit! Okay, that's actually not too bad. Oh, I can change his color. Hold on. Oh, no, that's the flag color. I got excited for no reason. I was like, can I legitimately change this from blue? And then I saw the little flaggy over here, this little flag here. Change colors, and it just made me sad. All right, here. Put you in there. I do not require a gramophone. My armor away. Let's get some more shit smelting. So I actually need... I need... iron. Got a lot of copper, and I've been needing copper for ages, but that's not what I need now. Get me alcohol. Alcohol, cans. The ingots away. I've got more stuff than that. I've got scrap and ammo and shit, so I might as well put it away. See, scrap metal. Not sulfur. Oh, wait. I can go in there. Cloth can go away. Not rubber. This. I've got medicine stuff that shouldn't be on me, but that's okay. I've got spare wood. That can go away. Alright. Is that already done? It actually is. Alright. So, where is my boat? I'll take a little dab, bitch. I'll get all the wood and I'll see if I can collect up my mushrooms and all kinds of stuff. One of these days I will manage to jump into my boat from the shore. It will be glorious and nobody will be prepared for it. Not even me. I'll probably flip out and like jump straight back out as if some kind of fish. That won't fit in there. You can go into there. And let's leave bandages and health that will allow me to pick up some more shit. Not that, I'll tell you that much. Look, you're not dropping the stuff under you, which means that you're on it. Yeah, chemical substances. Cool. Alright, now, have I got any more space? No. I won't try to pick up more stuff around the place. I also left strawberries just sitting down here too the other day. So, last time I got attacked from here, and I definitely got attacked from the back. Like, over here or some shit. Like, they were literally just swimming in as I was returning. Strip all that shit. Okay. Stuff healed up. Do some more ore. Ingots, please. Now, I am trying to get ingots so that I can get a steel smelter. And once I've got that, I can make some really advanced shit. I have so much rubber, though. I really need to sell some of this shit. The funny thing is, I don't think that they buy it all. That's the thing that gets me. So I've got a lot of stuff, but they won't buy it. Let me drop that one and give me that. How many have I got? Three. I need a lot more than that. Okay, extra ammo. Can all go away. I've got good ammo. That can go away. So I have got a police vest that I could do something with, but I need to have... I've got that, and I've got a special forces helmet that I want to make things with. And both of them, if I go downstairs in a second, we'll have a look. I'm pretty sure both require sheets of special metal stuff. I also have enough advanced components that I don't think... Yeah, no, I've already upgraded this because I want this, and that's also why I need steel ingots as well. So I want a heavy machine gun here. I don't see the point in having a siren or a detector or anything. I already pay attention to when the music tells me that stuff's happening. I think that would be useful for some locations if it was. If I have fuel for crafting fuel. I don't need fuel yet. Everything else is research. I just want this thing. I feel like, apart from the fact that I love how this is sitting up on top of something, which amuses me deeply, I do think that that would be a great weapon just to have, like, I'm not even sure where, like maybe there, because the amount of times that they're just like in the water or out the front, but while I'm waiting for stuff to happen, I'll grab my thing and I'll go repair some stuff. So I'll get this thing out, that there. I've got broken bits and pieces that can go in there. I've still got a vase thing that I've got to like sell off. You can take that and that and that. There is cloth, and I've got so many of those. These things sell for stuff. A lot of my stuff does sell. I've just got to actually take it over there. I might put these into... I know that I'm gonna want ballistic stuff eventually, but it can sit in there, and you can sit in there as well. That. Cool. Alright, so I've got like a little bit of extra stuff on me. Let's go downstairs and have a look at what the armor stuff requires. I really don't need that staircase now that I think about it. Okay. So what I wanna make... So I wanna make this helmet. And I'm gonna need some steel ingots. I've got all that shit. And the other thing I picked up was a police vest, which is gonna need ballistic fiber and cloth, which I actually could make that already, actually. There'll be 30 armor. There'll be a little bit more. Okay, ballistic stuff and cloth with the thingy. Cool. So that'll be one of these. I don't need the entire stack, but sure, let's take it. And ballistic fibers and cloth, right? There was another one in there, and I think I could probably maybe make this with something. I'll take down, I get the feeling I'm gonna need ingots for it, so I'll take some ingots and see what it does. See if I can make it. Jeez. Okay. I can make both. I just need to bring rubber down here, that's fine. I got rubber upstairs. It's so fucking much. It's so stupid. Give me a sack. There we go. Open that way. What? And give me... What was it? The helmet. There we go. So now I've got one helmet. Oh, I already had one. Doesn't matter. I got a spare now. I was wondering whether or not I've made one. I can sell that then. Sell those two. What else have I got? What's gonna make... doesn't let me make like clothing, does it? It's normally just like head and body. I do want this, the special forces stuff, and it looks like it doesn't really need too much. Like that would still be like 40 odd. My thing there does like 30, but what was the other one I had was 25. It's okay. And as for guns, now I brought home one of these bits and I should be able to make an SMG. I think that considering... God damn, that looks awesome. Look, considering how I use a handgun, I think an SMG would be alright. This one would be better. I don't think I've got pieces for that. 38 damage. What's my handgun do? It does 40 damage. These are all like 40s. That one does 35 though, so that's even less than what I do. My shoddy do. It does more than my shoddy though. But I've got the shoddy for the ammo because I've got so much of it in availability because they just keep leaving it with me, so I thought I'd use it. I must have made... I made that one, but Jesus Christ, that one does a lot more. That one does so much more damage. I could probably make that if I had that. I'll have a look when I go upstairs for the deagle part. Or I have got a broken M16 bit, but I don't have steel ingots yet. Oh man, when I start getting steel ingots, my ability to fight is going to be absolutely nuts. So we can put these two in here. Shut that. I do need to go back out. Let's see, what have I got? I've got the M16. I do have bits for the Deagle. I don't think I needed iron stuff for that yet, but as far as a handgun goes, that would be more powerful. Substantially more powerful. Let's grab that. And I'm going to assume, based on like all the random shit, I'll take some cloth with me. I'll take some rubber. I have got as many ingots on me as I have at the moment, which is not much, 6. And I've got some scrap metal. I honestly can't think of what else it would require to make a gun out of this. This one. Can I make gun parts? Of course. Of course it needs that. Well, I do have a lot of them. I've got a lot of them. Let's make me a better handgun. Yes, I want one of them. Cool. Now, if I was to say, I don't know if I could empty that per se, but let's grab this one. Okay. Do you run on the same shit? You seem to. Jesus Christ, that sounds so much better. Let me shut this. Alright, I would say that's probably what they've been shooting me with this whole time. I leave my gun here. I don't know if it's loaded or not. I don't really care. Be fine. Now I have a really strong handgun, which is kind of fair. I was going to get a stronger handgun eventually. My ballistic stuff back. Let's make more ore. How much of that do I need? I think I need 15 to make one of these. I need 15 of them and I don't have that much. I definitely have this much stuff. How much have I got on me? I've got 1. That must have used a fair bit. All right. So I kind of need to keep giving it stuff. Ingots, let's call this more scrap. There we go. A couple of things of scrap metal. Put the cloth away, put the rubber away. Keep on this thing. Keep it all full of wood. Grab my meal. Got myself a fresh fish stew. I'm gonna have to probably fish for some shit soon. Let me grab that. I've got one of these. I don't have a tarpon. I do have a wahoo that I can cook. I don't have any bird stuff. So what can I make? I can make salad shit. I can't make this. I don't have that. I don't have that. And I don't have mushrooms. So I'm a little bit low on some ingredients here. So I might as well put that back. Cook up some extra bird meat. I could go and fish while I'm home. I might as well try to like fish and then like put a thing on. I'll be like up and down for a little bit. And I do need to do some repairs. That can sit there. I do need to go back to that island too. So I don't want to take too fucking long. I'll get these two loaded up and then I'll go downstairs and do a quick fish and come back up. I don't think there's anything else in my boat either, but I can take some stuff down. Like half of these, maybe. I split these. And give me about half. And the rest of them could go in there. And this can go in the boat. Combined with... I don't know. Not that. I've got plenty of soda down there, I think. Let's get you some food. Okay. Let's get you that. And what is it? This, this, and that makes a salad. It's a weird salad, but sure. Let's do that. Go down and get a quick fish on. So I've got it. I should be able to check these two in a moment once I've reeled this thing in, and then I'll see if I can pick up the strawberries. I'll need to plant some cabbages soon though. I'm pretty sure I've got plenty enough cabbage seeds, so it's not like it's going to be a massive issue or anything. I think I got that one. Okay, have you got fish in it? Yeah, you do. Alright, so I'm gonna see if I can catch a couple of tarpon fish. You kind of got to make the to make the like fish stew thing. Unfortunately. Alright, that got me one. I'll do one more and then I'll go upstairs. I will also put my stuff in the boat first, actually. I'll put those meals in the boat. I might as well just ferry some stuff up and down. I don't know what kind of iron the tarp on. Okay, give me this strawberries. I'm gonna need to plant cabbage someday soon. There's my strawberries. Okay, and where's my boat? There. All right, let's get this in here. Get that out of my face. You. I should be almost able to. Yeah, I thought so. I could reach that from here. So we've got food and drink and all this stuff. We just don't have like diving things in it, which is fine. I'll head back upstairs. And I might as well just drop the strawberry seeds here. And the lemon seeds I think can come with me. I don't think I've got that many up in here. I also love the fact that I'm already in the process of leaving the door open. Because like for a while I just didn't have doors on this place. So naturally I'm just doing it. Oh yeah, that does stack a little bit. Alright, Brim and the Wahoo can go away. You lot can go up in there. Now I do have a few extra meals and I've got some fucking cabbage seeds on me, which isn't ideal. But that should be fine. I guess this time around, instead of going all the way downstairs, we can heal some shit up here. I have hit some things. Is it the door? Yeah, I thought so. I've hit some things in the process of like moving stuff. Also, let's turn that back on to get that battery done. A lot of this place should be okay. That was not what I wanted to do, but okay. This wall should need some, I would imagine. Well, maybe not. Oh, this one. I knew I'd hit something over here. All right, off to fish it is. Yeah, at the back. It's just about the same distance. So yeah, I'm trying to get a couple of fish while I'm trying to get ore, while I'm trying to make a meal. Because it's all around about the same time frame. Like, I could walk down here, get one fish, walk back up, and like constantly just do that. Which I really should do. It's a lot of back and forth, but it is a little bit more efficient. So what did I get? I got a Brim then. This way, everything keeps kind of running. I've got to get 15 of these. I'm only at 7. I don't have a cabbage now because I made a mistake, which was great. Let's see. Now, I should have the ability to make a couple of them. Give me that. I need these two fish and something else. Water. That's right. Those two and water. And what have I got to put over here? There might be... There's no more ingots, but I do need more ore. I need a little bit more ore. Okay, you're almost done. There's no point in me going downstairs just yet. I also need to feed myself up here. Give me a couple of those cooked Brim or the legs. They'll do it. Yeah, a couple of them. They're good for like just a little bit of stuff, you know? God, that cabbage. I wish I hadn't put a fucking whole cabbage on that. That was such a waste. I don't get many of them and I don't like having to like... I don't like have to like put all that stuff in... just in places. Why is that got... Hold on, I gotta know. Oh my god, you could... I thought for a second you could put a battery in it. That is my terrible inventory system, Snipe. That's what that is. Alright. So, I can keep cooking that. What oil? Oh no, it's fuel. It's just like a fuck ton of fuel. Because, for some reason, I have acquired a lot of fuel because I don't really like... I don't use the electricity and I don't use the motorboat yet. And one of the things I was going to probably look at making was maybe a motorboat. I don't need that, honestly. If I'm going to have a sailboat, I'm going to see if I can like... No, you're not having the fuel. All right, back up. Actually... I'll see if I can bring down the mallet and get rid of that. Since I don't tend to swim out to it. Ugh, let me over the bed. Alright, that thing's still doing its thing. We're out of wood. Alright, all the wood. You need more wood. All right, hold on. There we go. This will all be done in a moment then. Can I take that? Yeah, put that there. What's it? I've been seeing demo zombies now. What, in 7 days? This means you're getting advanced in it. That's what it means. I need cabbages. I'm gonna have to go plant some cabbage seeds. Give me that. Give me these. What's that to make cheese and keep it cold? You don't need fuel to make fucking make cheese and keep it cold. Does not require that. I forgot my mallet. Fuck's sake. I swear, I'm doing the same thing in real life at home at the moment. Like, I legitimately walked back and forth up and down the hallway like 4 or 5 times today, forgetting to grab my linen basket. Like, it was just constant. Now, I don't think I've got anything in you, and you're pretty well damaged. Okay, I can get rid of it. I thought I was going to see it way later. Now, you start getting demos usually through during the blood moon, and then you get, I don't want cotton planted, this is going to be annoying, but you get the demos usually through like blood moon, and then you get greenies also appearing, and then you start getting green demos